indoda yomXhosa xa izeka umfazi womZulu cacile kumele nje ubhatale another how many cows for uthetha?
Five.
Five for uyothetha nje isiXhosa by Eastern Cape. NgumZulu Eastern Cape uyothetha five cows. Okay, so five ngokushota 20, I wanna know 20 sukaphi ke ngoku.
And then samele ngilandela amasiko wakhe. Aye wami.
So xa uthi wena molo i1 rand leyo. Onye 5 rand ngoba uthi ufuna inkomo ezingu-5. Uba nje uthi molo mama ekuseni caba i5 rand leyo.
Hayi baxa yo.
Hayi mele ngibe sengazi ukuthi ngiyadeserve ukuba la ngiyakhona.
Molweni molweni bafethu maningibulisele once again ngendawo ngendawo elami igama ningu-LAVAWS pronounce loves inkumkani yale phansi loli bafethu welcome to yet another episode of Wena UyiCrush Yami. Jonga mfethu xa ingabe khona umuntu ozibethe ngayo sokuphela iminyaka kuphela izinyanga kuphele ixesha liyahamba mfethu and akwazi ukuthi umxelele kanjani. Well, worry not because I'm khona la mfethu bangibiza uDr. Love because ndinsempu kakhulu ngoxilonga ezothando mfethu. My brother ke namhlanje kukhona ikhapulu yami ke yangithumelela imessage yathi jonga mfethu khona omunye my sister esazanayo lana we are always together mfethu ngisuke all the way from le Eastern Cape mfethu ngizofunana nespani hoping ukuthi ngizodibana naye kwenzeka mfethu ukuthi naye ukhona lana eJoburg mfethu so ngicela ubuye uzodibana nathi my brother ukwazi ukuthi khona into emfuna umxelela yona ukwazi ukuthi usincede kuloko ngathi hayi worry not mfethu mina ngumabizi sabele xa unibiza ndisheshe nifike lapho so I'm on my way right now as you can see I'm on the street mfethu ngithi ngiyobona labantu abathandanayo bababini ngoba umfethu khona into ofuna ukuthi ayiqelele my sister which is deeper kakuhle kakuhle too deep le nto mfethu it too deep I crush a serious kahle kahle le ntombazana kuyi my brother let's go and find out mfethu ungalibali ukuthi subscribe ku Josie Bioscope uzohlala wonke amaxesha sibe guest yakho lapha efonini mfethu sikuphakela izinto ezimandi ngoba siwabhaki thina izinto ezibhedayo mfethu sibheke izinto ezishisayo ngalo lonke ixesha ngaphakathi sesifikile jonga thosho Show bafethu munye bamthumeni niva yena waqonda letha lachisi mina ngikwenzi lokho mani ngithumele emakasi wenu I make sure that I come mfethu ngizo deliver into ezimandi well like I said khona abantu ababini abasibhalele lapho ku Josie Bioscope bathi mani bethi jika mfethu nizothetha nabo ngoba ngathi khona my brother into serious ofuna ukuthi imxelele my sister ukuthi kukhambani ngokunjalo ke bafethu sondele sithi ukuthetha nabo abafethu sive ukuthi kukhambani kule njaya
shosho mntwana
sabona ma Unja. Cela ungena la isiphakathini, uxole ukunihlukanisa.
Ah, khonqaki.
Oh, Granda.
Ah, ni right, unjani ngo?
Ah, ngiyaphila mfethu, unjani wena mama?
Ngiyaphila, unjani?
Ngiyaphila. Ubani igama lakho? Sivele siqale ngapha.
Uluyanda.
Uluyanda.
Yebo.
Uluyanda wakubani?
Wamagagu.
Wamagagu. Magagu?
Magagula.
Magagu, Luyanda Magagu. Yey, ayi isidukozeni bafethu, ezibuye zisibhide kaloku thina. Sifuna ukuyazi yonke into. Sharp ungubani ke wena ta?
Eh nguludwa kwaMayekiso.
Bani?
Ludwe wakwaMayekiso.
Suka yike mfethu, unje lo muntu wakho everyday.
Hayi unje manje.
Hayi unje sthan.
Yeah, uqhana ucwethu.
Oranda wethu inxaka lokhu mina ngiqhelanga abantu, ngiqhela abantu abane energy because apho endifika khona mina kumele kugcwale energy mfethu bo. So nifuna ienergy, bendithi ngoba wena ubhalele mina nizothi nifika apho nifumane ienergy, nifumane nje kushisa mfethu. Mara ngathi uyanibhoxa, uthi ungubani isho kakuthi umzansi akuvanga mfethu.
Ngiludo kwaMayekiso.
Ludo kwa uphipha emakhaya mfethu,
uphipha. Bakutsola.
Ukutsola?
Yeah, kwilali yasencema.
Hayi bo bafethu, ngumnta wethu nje lona. Sharp sisi umazi kanjani my brother lo othuliyo?
Hey, besifunda ndawonye eDurban University of Technology.
Oh! Senizodibana la?
Yeah, sisingene la.
Mfethu, umazi kanjani wena my sister?
Yeah.
Besides ukuthi benifunda nonke eDurban University of Ntonton.
Yeah, nimazi nje ngokuba uyinzwakazi yathatha inhliziyo yami. Diqala nje ukufika apha kwesa sikole.
Oh, xa ufika wena esigelo vele wabona umathandana wakho.
Eish ndavela ngambona maqondani ba hayi lo ndifuna nje ukumsekhaya nje.
Hey mfethu,
better ziphelele nje.
Uthi ufika endaweni xa uthi chetha vele uthi uyajonga esayidini ubone nama nansi crush yami pa ikoneni. And I'm sure wena ubuse sigela so uthe ungena sometimes lapho ecampus mfethu wathi uyajonga ekoneni wathi name man. Nansi crush wenzani ke ngoku mfethu? First move wenzani? Wacela icharge mhlawumbe wacela ukuthi maka charge isi laptop icikile wathini? Ngoba uthule phela ulo akanozwane ma plan lo.
Wathini zazikhona zona inhloni cha kukho nje le mini wa lento wangichithela ngamanzi nje yaphe kujezi nalinxibile nje then wayocela nje komem wabetatazela yocela komem ithole paper for ukuthi andosule yabo then yaqala phi ngcoko yavuka apho ke ngabe senibulela nami ukuthi ilandi impatho yakhe enhle yavele wanenzela yona
yenzeke mzo ima ibabapha my brother ima ke sithi uyakubona uyakubona siqhela ujonga ama movie kalokuthina ixesha elinithi uyakubona xa uthatha ilapho uthi usula umuntu wakho kuba nala moment ekuba ikhini emehlweni kuba ulahlela ilapho iphana zange idifika apho
hayo zange ifike
mara how did you feel like the moment nje xa umchithela ngamazi ngoba uyayichaza lento yakhe
ngangithukile nje ukuthi sengithela umuntu engamazi ngamanzi singizothini kodwa uzoreact
mara wa react kanjani that's what I want to know mfuna ukwazi ireaction ka my brother
ngaphuthuma ngafuna ithisha ukuthi ngikhombise nami ukuthi
hayi yena ureacta kanjani ngelo xesha xa ubhizi umosulu sithi what
wayehleli nje like elindele mina ukuthi ngenze njani wayengekho shocked ukuthi hawo lo muntu lo ngithela ngamanzi wovele nje
wabakhanga
yeah
and now nje waba kula moment yokuthi ufuna uyeka lento iwe phansi umjonge emehlweni ay mara ke ay ayikunto soyisho bafethu like I said le couple basibhalele lapho kahle kahle ngumay brother sibhalele siyosibhalele enkundleni zethu zokuxhumana athi jonga my brother zwakala khona umuntu lo muntu wami mfethu ngifuna umxelele into deeper than what she thinks uthi lento le mina ngicinga fani yenzeka apha it's nothing yena my brother is aiming more so my brother ima benifunda nonke edebeni ngoba wena ungumxhosa masiqa nifuna mfuna understand ka lokho nifuna ba lost mzansi mina nifuna uhamba nabantu abahambayo ningashiyeke emva nibala itamata ema onionini jonga mfethu wena ungumxhosa usuka le ngasela ngephilali kane ngakutsola mntakwethu wena usuka phe emakhaya
ngisuka emakhaya
ndawon originally
KwaZulu
lo usuke KZN wena usuke Eastern Cape nidibene edebeni ntontoni senidibana kanjani apha esikhoye ngoku kuseGauteng ngalo kapha mfethu
after sasidibene phama xa sigqibo graduate kwabanyaka abadlulileyo ndaya kwela kumna kwela cala
ngolema kaya ku alright
can you police anjani
unqane nenkomo mfethu ndiya understand amagusha unqanda igusha unqanda igusha kumana unqanda igusha phela mfethu after a long time ungafika emakhaya unqanda igusha yabo lawe just for nothing nje babonisa ukuthi usayiphethe la swag even if usuke Durban ntontol yabo ya wanqanda igusha ke mfethu
ke nahlala nje nabanga umuntu okhoyo then emva kwe
niya communicate ke no my brother ngelo xesha
Sasigcina ngenkathi sisiqede graduate.
Oh mara senditsho makasuka because manje sixakaya le ni sa communicate manje sohlukana apho eDurban ntontoni.
Yeah.
Woni sa communicate. Hayi chaze my brother benfuna nje lo part ndiyive kwelicala ungathi ungiqhathe.
Yeah besa communicate then after unyaka then nda move lapha eGauteng.
Oh wena uzeqala. Sure.
Hayi nguye beze eqala.
Oh
yena ngoku mina ngisanqandana negusha
pha. Yena ungapha ngelo xesha. Yo hayi manje abazange kange mhlambe kube khona umuntu ofuna ukuphazamisa ukutya kwamfethu.
Eh yibaza.
Unyaka wonke
kodai lutho.
Wokuphazama. Imake kuphazamekele uthini?
Bebefika bona bezozama kodwa hayi ahlulekile.
Oh, uthe kuphazamekile khona kodwa lutho. So I understand ngakho uthi kuphazamekile kodwa ke it meant nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, hey mfethu. Hayi anyway, so uzwakele wena waba seJozi nayo seJozi nidibana kanjani ke?
Indlela esidibana ngayo sasize kuinterview ndawonye. Kenye mini kwenye kambane nkule kwa around up eJozi.
Oh, sure.
Masen sesishifta ke kwezitulo sabe sibhekelelana ukuthi uzoba ngongenayo ngoku. Manifika man benxibe izpacks yabo.
Wambona ngoku
uyobhithi man hayibo. Yiyo man lenzwakazi yayithatha amehlo wami
ethekwini. Oh, ewe.
You have to say,
until Saturday, salam. So nihlala nonke kwangoko.
Hayi kwangoko ben samcela ukuthi azomuva ini nami yabo. So ibise ma ginqiginqi lo part leyo.
Bengeka. Oh so i process yokuthi samcela ukuthi emuve.
Samcela.
So why kahle kahle wena mfethu sibhalele thina ngoba nanku umuntu wakho ukhona ni happy ni dibene na dibana nodwa zange nasifonela thina si Joseph Bioscope uba mfethu zwakala mfethu senilahlekelwe ngumuntu from Durban tontoni zwakala mfethu uzosinqa nizidibanele nina nodwa ngoku mandithini ke mina ke mntakwethu
ngoku benzocela uncedo lwenu ukuthi ndimxelele kabanzi ngale ngoku kumuva ini kwakhe kuba andifuni aphelele kumuveni ini qha kodwa wendifuna asose muva ini nakwiintlanti zethu esibayeni ayiqonda mos le nto
o ndiyayiqonda mntakwethu
vele ndimenza unkosikazi
yimani bamba mntakwethu singamaxhosa sonke kaloku khona umuntu ongayivanga ndiyamazi phaa omnye usaba ushiye ngendawo kwenzakalano uthi kakuhle kakuhle my brother yena ucinga fana he's ready na ukuthi elobole ile nto oyishoyo mama kakuhle kakuhle uyasazi musa isixhosa inoba usithetha everyday xa unayo my brother ekamelene so uyatsho my brother uthi ufuna umuve kini masiqale kule ufuna umuve in naye uthini wena
ngithange ngikwazi ukuyohlala naye cause like ongize ngomsebenzi
ay mama sondela ayi ngathanda ukuxaka ke uyamuve my sister
eish hayi uyandithusa ke le nto ayithethayo ngoba mna bengicinga elikhulu ngaye
yima ke ngoku mama mhlamba ngeke ukwazi ukuthi ngoba uze ngomsebenzi asali is asking you to move in nihlala nonke nomuntu wakho ufumana umsebenzi wena uyasebenza into ngxaka
uma sengiyohlala naye uzonginika yini imali le engiyisebenzayo
usiphendulele njalo mina ndaweni ngekho xa ukhupha izimali kaloku
hayi ngiqinisekisile kule iphati
uyasibana muthi wena
yeah
oh masisiyasibana my brother uso ungayilungisa musi la nto
plus nemfuyo ikhona phaa endlini ngathetha nje nexhego lam uba sithengise nje inkonyini
o nithengise inkomo xa ngabe khona ungabhalansi khona amama idibene le nto mani
ngiyohlala emakhaya
uzoba rayithi phaa ndiyakuxelelahayi
kunani lapho
ndiyakuthembisa uzokuvuyela nje ukuhlala
pha ngoba sesificene la singayiqhubeka khona la ejozi
Eish galo jonga sithando sami kaloku kumele kube khona nale misebenzi mani yoncedisa khona yabo ngoba insebenziswano ibaluleke kakhulu phaa kuthi kwela cala
eish kakhulu ke mntakwethu andingeneleli qha hey ibalulekile umuntu wesifazane phaa xa ungazekanga uyondoda ncam bese nditsho nje sendicingela my brother
zingaki zona lezo inkomo ukhuluma ngazo
hayi zona ziliqela nje zoseta nje ubomi bethu nje
eyi thina hamba my brother ucinga ukhupha into ezingakanani wena xa uyapha kuwena nandithi le nto iphakathi kwami nawe nomy sister undibiza uba ndizolungisa so mhlawumbi yena she won't be satisfied ngezinkomo ofuna uzikhupha uyexpect more and wena ngeke ukwazi uzi-afforda im here to fix that ndiyisolve mna loo nto so wena uzokhupha iinkomo ezingakanani sive from yena ukuthi uright ngezinkomo okanye kanjani
indlela engicinga ngayo uba ezisibhozo ukuya kwezilishumi zingaright
hayi zincane
emama yini masisixhosa esi sithetha ngo-7 to 10 apha ithini into kanti
hayi zincane
7 to 10
zincane ngona ukuba sikhuluma ngo-25
yho
25 yenkomo njeyami
ngathi ndophula umlenze kangoku
Oh, mama, why 25? At least ngicela ama reason why. Andithi nihleli nizitho, hey mina I'm this. So nibalele mhlambe so
fika ku 25. Oh, ngi ngiyohlala Eastern Cape. Ngiyothetha.
Hey, my friend, you are late. You are in Eastern Cape. Five cows. Okay, so five. We go shoot at 20. I wanna know it 20 suga pigen go.
And then some in England, they lama sigo work. Aye, wam.
Wala
wam na waka wafan.
We cannot see kigalo ya.
Eh, mam.
Okay, melo.
Kuzobanzi.
So this is inkomes. Hey, another something. Yeah, at least what more. You are in a face.
Must mark on.
Can't you tell? Lend them some. What ten causes of the faith? I'm not alone. The faith. Moses Patalis of 430 Sabanaman Dona Bamanaman. So call to when a mall or you one rand. Only 5 rand. Go by you to winning commission 5. Ubanjo, which mall or my make saying cover 5 rand.
Away back by you.
I'm making give a thing as booty.
And the two men found a massive bar in Jesnincom. Come and sit is your malus at Tina Lomt. Zanga sits over loose at Tina Pastin Cape. Your chattel Eastern Cape fed your peg, a palm seven swag, a peg, and your bow fooling cool, funa mads. Make a short jump on fire.
Well, Melia's
a funa chattel.
Excellent, peg at least two, yabo.
Do them close.
Yes, bye, as well as dwelling on.
Hey, call all the way.
I'm going to go to the house.
And whatever you think I'm fed to tell you as by you can teach you. We are my car, I win. You come as 25 faces, I'm negotiating, so I'm tetanized.
So I'm tetanized.
Yeah, it's like it's born, but no one's a 15 now, tetanabas albacus pull a 10 feet.
Yeah.
Okay.
Kalo so pula leyo teta mfethu so teta uzo teta mahala pa.
Inanelingaka ini nyando pula.
Ngiyayizwa ke leyo.
Yeah, so yaku futhi yithi ngiyayiva, futhi ngiyayiva. Yeah, ngiyayiva.
Ngiyaqala ngoku.
Oh, qala ngoku mfethu. Ufuna uqala ngoku wena wena ufuna uqala
kusasa. Oh, sendiyakolota nangoku.
Oh, sesikoloti 5 rand ngoku uthe ngoku. Uqala kumele sikoloti 5 rand ngoku.
Hayi.
Siyakoloda. Yeah, ufunda isiXhosa mfethu uthanda umuntu wakho and uthi ufuna umuva in uzomuva in nayo kwango ngoba silapha eGoli.
Yeah, ngoba sisele ngizomuva in.
Uyasithembisa?
Mhm. Yeah, ngiyanthembisa.
Yeah, mfethu wena uyenza ufile kanjani lo nto mfethu? Andifuni ukuthi nawe wenza amaphutha mfethu, lo muntu umuva into your house. Andifuni ukuthi ngomso mfethu sive kuthiwa mhlambe wena so wenza I women abuse lapho gender based violence, uyam abuse lo mntana abantu, uyambetha uthi wena ndakukhuphela inkomo ezingu 25 kwezo nkomo bekunenkomo yothetha, uyabona zonke izonto mfethu.
Hayi andivuyisa lento ayithethayo, indenza nibe nemincele. Kwaye nami ndiyamthembisa uhanzi umphatha kakuhle.
Awunombetha mfethu.
Ah, soze tu.
Oh. Wena mfethu ngeke uzuma before ke my brother fike kulanyaka lo uwedwa phe goal zange ujole mfethu.
Hayi azange ujole.
Sho sho.
Sho.
Mfethu sifuna ukuthi bedubule mfethu ngwanguthi lo mfethu.
Nesiqiniseke ngisho.
Uma sikhathe sizilanda inkomo zethu mfethu 25 yenkomo sinolahlekela inkomo ezi 25 sizilanda.
Hayi nami nonolali nizamile vele kuwani batyeshele kude.
Uyayibona wa babekho nje mfethu.
Nonolali hayi.
Nguye kuphela.
Niks nguye qha.
Yo mfethu xa umthembisani mhlambe ebone nawo ama plans wena nini wacinga ukwenza mhlambe. Just nje uthi fahla fahla amagama amathathu.
I don't intend so on a goody. I also patera clay, quiet, ne land on a family am zomshoni, pines up yam yonke. Class and mazzy seal and jewobo. I
yonke do the
bad. Ya tem go abazum vue.
Sure. Mama, when my brothers on pattern intelligent.
Zom pattern intelligent rights and gizom catalel.
Gagood.
Gash.
Ngendlela right.
Ngendlela
right. Siyazikhupha inkomo mina ngizomeka sure ukuthi ziyaphuma zingu
25.
Ngiyajabula. Ngathi sibona ukuthi niyahaga. Cawa nina ngizihlale nini ixophulukele. Ha bafethu jonga yo my brother seka confessile kuma sister wa confessa into bekafuna umxelela yona ukuthi jonga mfethu mina mfuna uzibetha ziphelele phakho kwenu ngifuna ukukhupha inkomo ezingu my sister utufuna inkomo ezingu 25 top of that 25 kune 5000 inkomo ezingu 5 ngezothetha ezo kuba uthetha isixhosa so we don't mind ngethina sizibetha ziphelele phakho kwabo into enivuyisayo ke mfethu ukuthi this couple is now happy mina ndi happy ukuthi sifikile si Joseph Piscop senza kwenzeka mfethu ungalibali ukuhit that subscribe button sizohlala smeka show ukuthi every day siya provide mfethu ngento ezimandi siya provide nge drama mfethu yasemzansi siku provide ngayo yonke into emandi couples that are happy mcabuze mfethu umshaya ngembake sebecabuzana jonga thohla.